Scorpion, Liu Kang, Kung Lao, Sub-Zero, Katana, Reptile, Ermac, Sindel, Nightwolf, Melina, Jade, Johnny Cage, Cyrax, Sektor, Noob Saibot, Smoke, Sonya, Jax, Kano, Striker, Raiden, Cabal, Baraka, Shang Tsung, Shiva, Quan Chi, Sub-Zero, Scarlet, Kenshin, Rain, Freddy Krueger.
Grandmaster Blueberry Ice.
Scorpion.
This fight will be your last.
Vengeance will be mine.
Round one, fight.
Free. free.
This is mine now.
Sub-Zero wins. Fatality.
This fight will be your last.
I guess I'll have to do this the hard way.
Round one, fight!
This fight will be your last.
Police brutality coming up.
Round two. Fight!
This fight will be your last.
You will serve me in the Netherrealm.
Round one, fight!
Freeze.
What is this?
Slide to the left. Slide to the right.
Say goodbye to your kneecaps, chucklehead!
Sub-Zero wins. Fatality.
This fight will be your last.
Thunder take you.
Scorpion. Sub-Zero.
Thunder take you.
Round one, fight.
Yeah.
Round two. Fight! Fatality.
Vengeance will be mine!
For the Shokan!
Round one, fight! Scorpion wins. Fatality!
Vengeance will be mine!
Ancestors, give me strength!
Round one, fight!
Vengeance will be mine!
your souls. Fool is mine.
Round one. Fight.
Get off of here! you, fam!
Sit the fuck down.
Death did nothing to relieve Scorpion's pain. The loss of his kin still weighed heavily upon him, for reasons he could neither explain nor understand. He was drawn to the home of the Shirai-Ryu. Standing amid the rubble in solemn contemplation, Scorpion was visited by apparitions of his fallen comrades, who revealed the true mastermind behind their brutal deaths. Enraged, he returned to the Netherrealm. As the spirits of his kin immobilized Quan Chi, Scorpion slew him, finally avenging their deaths. After the victory over Shao Kahn, Sub-Zero learned from Raiden the truth, that the Lin Kuei were ultimately responsible for the deaths of both Sub-Zero's and Scorpion's families. Enraged, Sub-Zero offered Scorpion a chance to share in his quest for vengeance. With the might of fire and ice combined, they were a storm of vengeful fury as they cut down their foe. Once justice had been done, Sub-Zero and Scorpion disappeared into legend, emerging from obscurity only to avenge their innocence. The forces of darkness will never stop this deadly alliance.